New this hour, North Carolina's second-in-command may have bigger ties to a man facing federal bribery charges than previously thought.
Our team discovered an email from Lieutenant Governor Dan Forrest's chief of staff about setting up a meeting between that commissioner and two men now facing federal charges.
Officials with Dan Forrest admit they failed to report a special kind of donation from Greg Lindberg.